Buonasera alla scuola and happy Lunar New Year, everybody. Today we honor a tradition that we have been celebrating for a long time alla scuola, and it's the Lunar New Year. I'm very thankful to la scuola parents, Jessica and Fong, for being part of this celebration together with the parent association that supported them. This is a celebration that is not just celebrated in China, but in many other places. And I think it's one of the many ways we honor the many cultures that we have here at La Scuola. This year is the year of the ox, and the ox represents hard work, intelligence, humbleness, and reliability. And so it's these are all wonderful things to celebrate for us. I hope that your children enjoyed the assemblies that were held in pre-K, elementary and middle school this morning. And I hope this can be an opportunity for all of you to learn more about this holiday and the many traditions that it carries. One thing that I found out that I didn't know before was really that this is a great opportunity for a new beginning and a time where superstition says that we should be positive and happy and make sure that this is going to be the tone for us for the new year. So I really I wish you have a lot of joy and happiness in your hearts today. And thank you so much for all of the members of the community that helped us make this celebration special. Happy Lunar New Year, everybody.